Someone at a Walmart in Houston captured this cell phone video as people tried to claim a Black Friday deal by lying on top of TVs or wrestling them from one another. It got rough enough that police had to get involved. Elsewhere, crowds were calm by comparison, shoppers shuffling into stores with determination. After the turkey was put away, the Black Friday faithful in New York crowded into Macy's Herald Square to celebrate the unofficial beginning of the holiday shopping season. The beginning has been even more unofficial in recent years as stores open earlier and earlier, some as early as Thanksgiving morning. Some stores now make a point of marketing themselves as late to the party, waiting until Friday so as not to encroach on a holiday. Either way, the lines outside have become crowds inside and lines at the checkout. As shoppers all over the country grab presents for their loved ones and maybe a little something for themselves. I'm Andrew Spencer, reporting.